Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We are Team Sputnik from Darmstadt University of Technology. These are my colleagues, Fabian Becker and Philipp Zesch. My name is Stefan Heindl. Satellites use reaction wheels for accurate orientation. However, in order to turn a satellite in one direction, the reaction wheel has to turn into the opposite direction. However, due to manufacturing tolerances, there always occur imbalances. So when the reaction wheel spins, vibrations transmit from the reaction wheel to the satellite, which impair imaging quality, for example, for sensitive payloads, for example, camera, as you can see here. Our solution to this problem is the use of active bearings. These are ball bearings in combination with piezo actuators. We developed a control algorithm which is able to eliminate vibration, and to do so, we move the center of gravity to the center of rotation. In experiments, we could show, this is a test trip, by the way, in experiments, we could show a 100-fold vibration reduction. And we could demonstrate that we already reach a technology readiness level of 4. The next steps are to build a prototype, test it on Earth, and later send it to space. So what are the benefits of our technology? First of all, there's generally a trade-off between simplicity and performance. So on one hand, there are standard reaction wheels. They are rather simple, but also offer poor performance in terms of vibration. On the other end, there's high sophisticated solutions with active with magnetic bearings. These solutions offer high performance, but are also rather complicated and rather expensive. Our solution breaks this trade-off, as we can provide very high performance, but are still reasonably simple. One of the main benefits of our technology is that it's fail-safe. So even when the active system fails, the space wheel or the reaction wheel continues normal operation. So Sputnik offers high performance for high sensitive payloads. We can add a diagnosis capability through the integrated sensors, and we are able to increase the lifetime due to less vibration and less bearing load. That was my presentation, and we are very happy to see you at our exposition later. Thank you.